好，咁呢條片咧就會講解2021年 One Boy 嘅第二條嘅，咁亦都係我哋 Rush It 2入邊嘅其中一個題目啦。咁大家睇完題目之後咧，我哋可以一齊講解啦。咁首先咧，你會見到咧表面上高咧擺咗兩個 neuron 喺度噶，咁樣同你講咗兩個相近嘅 neurons 啦，相鄰嘅。咁然之後 impulses 咧 arrive at E set 呢一個位 ，structure E set 呢個位，咁就叫佢 name structure E set。咁好明顯，你見到兩個 neuron 再加埋條罅嘅話咧，其實 E set 就係 synapse 呢啲地方咧 ，name 係唔可以串錯字噶。咁第二啦，咁佢再問你啦 ，neurotransmitter W is released from one terminal of the structure E set。Which terminal release neurotransmitter W？ 咁邊一個放出嚟？究竟左邊嘅 X、Y 定係右邊嘅 X 放出嚟咧？其實睇翻呢張圖你就知道噶啦。你認到呢邊係 dendrite 嚟噶，咁而長啲嘅呢邊咧就係 axon 嚟嘅。咁所以應該一路咧係用呢個方向咁傳過去。咁所以咧咁樣傳嘅話，所以啲 neurotransmitter 原本咧應該就喺 terminal X 入邊嘅 synaptic vesicles 嗰度。咁所以係 from terminal X release neurotransmitter W。咁然之後咧背書題嚟嘅就問翻你啦，啲 neurotransmitter W at location 1。咁點樣可以過到入去喎？咁首先當然係透過 diffusion diffuse to the postsynaptic membrane of the next neuron， 即係 terminal Y 咧。嗱，你唔好照背啊，背嘅時候都要留意翻轉翻題目嘅一啲字眼。咁譬如話轉翻我唔好用 next neuron 啦，用 terminal Y 啦。咁然之後 bind to receptor on the membrane of the terminal Y， 咁然之後 initiate a new nerve impulse， 然之後繼續咧就傳落去啦。咁然之後 C part 嘅部分咧，佢就問 significance of B。咁呢種嘅做法咩好處咧？之前都提過啦。個 significance 咧就係 make sure 呢個 neurotransmissions 咧 take place in one direction only， 只係單一方向進行嘅啫。